Today we passed legislation that will mandate police departments share information pertaining to officers. Under current Pennsylvania law, a police officer like the one in Minneapolis who murdered George Floyd, who had 18 complaints of excessive force or mistreatment of people, there would be no mandate that a police department share that with another police department if that officer were to look for employment in another part of the state. The law that was passed today will change that, and that's why I voted yes. Today was really the first step. There's a clear problem between communities of color and having trust in the police, and hopefully today we began a process where we change that and all communities can have the same amount of trust in the police.